We see on the screen Magnus Carlsen watching his teammates. There is a ray of hope for them, but really it's very, very small. But he's a good teammate and stays there to watch. At least, at the very, I think he will leave after the timetable ends because it becomes less exciting. But he will watch the end of the timetable, that's for mm-hmm. sure.
The big stakes only three all happened. I guess we go 94, right?
You will.
Yeah, we go 94 here.